solid chaparral above these trees. But off to the left here is really pretty steep. We'll find out. Yeah. We go off up here to the left. I wonder if I can get through up there. I don't know. Maybe not. So I think I'm gonna go up here. Careful. I got my approach boots on, so a fair amount of toeing I can do here. But when the land gives away, kind of hard. I'm gonna go up more. Wow. This is pretty gnarly here. Consult our map again. Maybe it should be lower. Okay. Well, shoot. How am I going to do that? Can I get through here? Probably not. Go back down a little. See footsteps. I must have gone through all this shit right here. Which doesn't really make a whole lot of sense, but willing to try it. Slipping. No way. There's no way I went through there. Alright, let's go down to the creek. And we'll just boulder our way through. Gotta find a way through though. There we go. A lot of, there's some dead branches mixed in with all this. Switch to my left. Make sure to grab a hold of one that's still alive. There we go. Whoa. I guess I must have gone through here. Whew. That was gnarly. Okay. Do I cross over here or do I cross over there? Let's find out. Where are we now? We're up on the right side. Oh no. Nope. We went right up the creek. Okay. It took a while sometimes for the satellite to really catch up. I do remember there were some portions where... Oh. Cut that. No, I didn't. But somebody did. Oh, I guess I did, because there it is, right there. Yeah, I cut these both. Yeah, I cut that to get through. And I'm not sure. It says I gotta go left again. I don't want to go climbing up that rock face over there. So I think I'm going to go left back here. straight up this. I'm gonna do that. Yeah, we'll do that. There's a fence coming up really soon. And I want to be on the left side of the creek for that anyway. Although the creek itself doesn't have the fence go through it because, I guess because cattle don't make their way down through the creek. Stuff hitting the water. Uh-oh, I'm sliding both feet. Let's get up. This is, oh my god, I'm sliding. Shit. Tenacity and not freaking out. There we go. All right. Yay. Here's that fence. Now, I did something to make it easier to get through. There it is. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna take my pack off. Maybe I don't need to. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I got it. Okay. All right. There we go. Yeehaw! It really should be easy from here on. That was the most difficult portion, the last quarter mile or so. Except, at the moment, I don't remember which side we went on. I think we went back over to the right side. So let me consult my map. Again. Yeah. I know where we are. Okay. You can just pick any place to go down from here. I think I'll just go down here. And then we want to go up that other embankment and travel the right side. Whoa. Let me switch hands here. There should be a fence line really close to here. Yep, there it is. Thank you. My shin is hurting. Now. Yeah, I do. It's already bumping. Okay. Have to try and take it a little easy. Is that the gate? Yep, it is. Okay. We'll talk about this a little bit. See that right there? That's a gate. See? You just push this forward, and you saw it slide up, right? You do that and get through. But I don't want to go up there. That's all, you see all that yucca? The whole mountain slope is covered with yucca and ceanothus. Ceanothus is this stuff that's growing right straight ahead. It will grab your clothes, rip them off. Okay. I think we cross again. Let me quickly consult. Except, I know we're supposed to do something like that, but my buddy, he's not a poison oak fan at all. I guess we did. Maybe we went through right here. Where's the next fence? I thought I marked it. There it is. No, that's not it. We do cross, but it's later on. We're going to stay on this side. We're going to go through straight ahead. As soon as I can zip my pocket back up. Well, while we're waiting, I'll get some more water. do have one more liter, but it's in a bottle. Take my pack off for that. Excuse me. We gotta go up. So all this poison oak. Be a trail up here. Not a trail, but a place where you can tell that animals have historically traveled through. You see it? We're on it. I probably won't need to consult my map anymore. A couple weeks ago, maybe it was a week ago, my buddy and I took the top portion of this route. And we cut a route through. There was a section that was probably about a mile that was impassable. And we cut it all the way through. We ended behind us. And here comes one of the sections that was a heavy cut. You'll probably see some flags I left behind. A flag. See it? Oops. Right there. Now, how did that wind up in there? Okay. We had to cut our way through this. It was solid brush. And there were trees, cut them all down just to get through. All right, here we go. Maybe I go over this fence and we do it up here using this sycamore tree to get over. This is where we go down. I kind of think it is. In fact, I'm pretty sure it is. Yep. Should be a flag nearby. And there is. Okay. There we go. I'm not seeing it. Not there either. Okay, we cross here. This is a challenge, because it's bigger than my step. And so I have to have a handhold, but this thing is unstable. So is all the other branches. Afraid of that. I think I made it worse. Let me dig out a little toe hold. Let me watch out for the poison oak. There we go. There's my other flag. Uh-oh. Some animal, some critter bit through it. I'll tie it again. I don't know what animal does that, but there are critters that they see this neon color and they go, looks tasty, I guess. There we go. I left plenty of flags here. mean, you have to believe me, this was impenetrable before. We literally spent hours cutting. Okay. Now I crossed the fence. This flag got wound around the fence so many times. It's like somebody did it on purpose. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I think I can get it down to there. Okay, we're gonna push it down and squeeze through. Oops. Don't want to get my balls. Uh-oh, I'm kind of stuck. My pack is stuck. I didn't destroy my backpack. I'm almost done here. Let me show you something. That right there is bush poison oak. And you see the black around the edge? It wasn't that when I cut it, but the sap of poison oak, it dries black. Just beware. You get that on your clothes, I don't think you'll be able to get it out. Once it dries, it turns black. All right, we're almost done here. Okay, that then, this concludes our bushwhack. I'm going to cross the fence here. Take the trails so we came straight up that canyon. That was a nice challenge. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.